While some of us are braving the cold, others are embracing it. 41 Action News reporter Mackenzie Nelson is in Weston, Missouri, where snow lovers have taken to the slopes.
The cold weather didn't stop skiers and snowboarders from coming out to Snow Creek and celebrating their opening day. You can see tons of those skiers and snowboarders are celebrating the season with their first runs down the slopes here at Snow Creek.
Dude, when somebody told me about Snow Creek, I was like, snow what, bro? Dude, I grew up in California, man. I was skiing Mammoth, Bear Lake, Bear Mountain, Yosemite, El Capitan, dude. I moved to Kansas City and I was like, dude, that place is whack, bro. But dude, when I got to Snow Creek, I was like, dude, this is legit, bro, for real. Man, I got all the way to the top, dude. When I hit that slope, I was coming down probably 97 miles an hour, dude. I hit this jump, turned it into a 360, ended it in a button hook. Bro, there was an old lady along the side and she was like, just blown away. I could tell she'd never seen anything like that before, man. This snow is rad. There was this one time when I was coming down so fast, man. This little kid, he came in front of me, man. He must have been new at skiing, and he fell, dude. He fell right in front of me. I was about to hit that little punk, dude. I didn't know if he planned it or not, or what. But, dude, when I saw that kid, I jumped over him, ended it in a flip, and then I did a reverse. I came back around, dude. I hit like this, and then like that. And dude, that little kid looked up at me like I was a hero, man. I love it out here.
Snow Creek plans to be open through March as long as the cold weather allows them to continue making snow. You can find their schedule online at kshb.com. Reporting from Snow Creek, I'm Mackenzie Nelson, 41 Action News.